Does anyone else have those days where like the nail salon just completely changes your personality? Like I walked out of there today with a fatter ass and a fuller heart. Like she just got it. Like it took everything in me not to kiss this woman directly on the mouth because she put her whole nail tech pussy into this. I have to go give myself a reverse timeout, which is where you sit alone and you think about what someone else has done, but in like a good way. Because wow.